We interrupt our regular program schedule for a special report from ABC7 News. Special report from ABC7 News. We now resume our regular program schedule.